Right now, deputies in Blount County are looking for the man on your screen. Robert Jennings is on probation for multiple felony burglaries and thefts. Deputies say he cut off his ankle monitor earlier today and he tossed it on a road. If you have a tip in this case, deputies want to hear from you.